Kelly Ripa, co-host of the popular daytime talk show Live with Kelly and Ryan, recently addressed what she perceives as double standards within the industry, shedding light on the challenges faced by women in comparison to their male counterparts. In a candid conversation on her show, Ripa delved into the topic, expressing her thoughts on the differences in expectations for male and female hosts. She pointed out that when she exhibits assertiveness or speaks her mind, it is sometimes viewed differently than if a male host were to do the same. Ripa highlighted the need for a shift in perceptions to ensure fair treatment across genders. The TV host, known for her wit and humor, used the platform to share personal insights into her experiences, citing instances where her assertiveness had been received with a different tone than it might have been for a male co-host. This honest discussion resonated with viewers and sparked conversations about gender dynamics within the entertainment industry. Ripa's revelations also prompted a broader dialogue about the prevalence of double standards in various professional settings. The conversation extended beyond the entertainment realm, encouraging reflection on societal expectations and the challenges women often face when navigating assertive roles. The co-host's openness about her experiences added a relatable dimension to the broader conversation about gender equality. Ripa's willingness to share her perspective, coupled with her status as a prominent figure in the industry, amplified the impact of her message, reaching a diverse audience. The response to Ripa's comments was notable, with viewers expressing support for her candidness and applauding her for addressing a topic that is often swept under the rug. The discussion served as a reminder that even successful and influential women in the public eye are not immune to societal expectations and gender biases. Ripa's remarks also sparked a call for increased awareness and conversations surrounding workplace dynamics. The broader implications of her words prompted viewers, fans, and even fellow celebrities to engage in discussions about dismantling stereotypes and fostering an environment where everyone, regardless of gender, is treated fairly. In conclusion, Kelly Ripa's decision to openly discuss double standards on her talk show ignited a valuable conversation about gender dynamics within the entertainment industry and beyond. By sharing her experiences, Ripa contributed to a larger dialogue on the need for change and equality, resonating with viewers who appreciated her candidness. The impact of her words extended far beyond the television screen, prompting a reflection on societal norms and the importance of fostering an inclusive and equitable environment for all.